This is the gas. How you get it faster?
Up and down.
Wow, up and down, Val.
Yeah, two engines.
So look, this is goes faster.
Yeah, two of them. Yeah, two engines. Lower it, goes slower.
Now you're steering the boat. Go, press on the gas. Oh, what is the red one? What is it? No, explain what it means. Oh, they're called buoys. What does buoy mean? Those are points in the sea. What does that mean, buoy? Buoy, points in sea, so they're markers. They know where you're going.
Correct.
So,
behind it is not deep enough.
Look, oh, behind's not deep, so you can't go that way.
That's correct.
And then it's points in the sea and tells you where to go, because if you go that way, it's not too deep.
Shallow.
You know what shallow means?
Like this.
Shallow?
The
word shallow means not too deep.
Not too deep.
And if it's not too deep, you can't drive there. The boat's gonna sink to the ground.
You're steering it right now.
So you gotta be careful with the boat. Val, what are the things you gotta be careful?
So you have to go more towards this way. Look, there's a boat ahead.
Val, you gotta be careful. What? The boats?
There's another boat.
And
you gotta watch.
The buoys?
All the buoys and
how deep is the water?
Oh, how deep is water?
How do you get a better view of this way?
The sun is behind you. Much better over here.
You got the whole boat to yourself.
You're driving by yourself.
Now you're driving.
Why are you driving by yourself, Val?
The whole boat, you got it to yourself right now.
But Michelle, those boats are easier to turn more than this one. So
it's time to turn.
Yeah, but not only that, we're going so slow, so that boat shouldn't hit us.
Yeah. Oh wow.
See, he's going the other way. And accidents happen when someone's drunk on the wheel. They're drunk.
No, I'm just thinking right now.
You go downstairs
to
GPS, the GPS will show you what is it.
Oh wow, there's a GPS that shows you what? What does it show you?
What buoy is that?
Oh wow, that's awesome.
And a number, how deep is it, where is it, location.
Oh wow, you heard that, Val?
Downstairs.
There's like a little thing downstairs that tells you that buoy, what it is. Oh, that's awesome.
Not only that, now we have to think about the waves.
What other things you gotta keep in mind, the waves?
How?
If the waves are deep,
big waves,
big waves, small boats don't drop. You're right, Michelle. Small boats don't drop. No way.
Small craft advisor, you heard it on the radio many times.
Oh, you guess. Do you have your own channel?
No, it's channel 16. Oh, it's weather channel.
Oh, the weather channel? And there's a Coast Guard channel here?
16.
Wow. How fast could they come? No, I'm saying if you need help, how fast they come?
And where you're located, maybe half a day, who knows?
Oh, really? Wow.
How long it took just there was a boat to stop just in Mato 2 days ago? A whole night.
Wow. A whole how many? How long? Oh, all night? Wow.
There was 3 hours away,
that's it. Oh, but what about the NYPD? They come too, right?
This location, they need a
helicopter. Oh, wow. Oh wow.
A helicopter don't come for help. It comes for life.
Yeah, for emergency. Emergency. Emergency, right?
Yeah. Something wrong with the engine.
I know, something's wrong with the engine, too bad.
Now you know what a buoy is?
Yeah. Oh wow, you bought it new or used? Used, right?
No.
Oh wow. How many? Where did you buy the used boats? On an auction? You don't have to buy them at auction, right? But there's places right up there that buy them, right?
There's always more boats for sale.
Oh, they're up.
They want to buy.
Oh, right? Wow.
Because
the gas is expensive, right?
It's
well, not now. I heard a couple years ago they were expensive, the gas.
Even today, it's $5 a gallon.
Oh, really? Five? Wow. Because there's certain places you can get
some
it.
Some guys,
they try to bring their own gas.
A little bit, a small boat. Big boat, you can.
Yeah, that's true. Big boat, you can. How are you going to bring all that gas? Antonio?
I like that.
Oh, wow. That's called a buoy? Wow.
Buoy. Say buoy.
Ah, see. You look at
it. Time for the buoy. Say buoy. Buoy.